I would like to announce that the winner is Ross Charles!